A China-Europe freight train arrives at Xi'an International Port in Xi'an, northwest China's Shaanxi province on Wednesday. The freight train loaded with raw materials of licorice, a Chinese medicinal herb, which departed from Turkmenistan. The total distance is 7,562 kilometers, and it takes 24 days to arrive at Xi'an International Port Station.